on, it's Paulie, and happy Australia Day. Unlike other capitals, Australia Day in Perth is special. For most cities, the biggest fireworks display that you'll have and the biggest party is normally New Year's, where in Perth, it's Australia Day. Starting from early in the morning right through to the evening, there's activities and events and everything else for families, tourists, and pretty much everybody goes out. Normally the day ends with a big fireworks display called the Skyworks fireworks display, and it runs for about half an hour. It's an absolute extravaganza of light, lasers, and everything else. You'll see thousands of families, tourists, packing the Swan River and the foreshore just to get a glimpse. Unfortunately, due to some circumstances last year, there was no sky show, so this year was going to be huge. Myself and Bryce, a close friend, decided we'd wake up early, cycle around Perth, we'd capture as much of the action and adventure as possible. Now, we cycled for around 14 hours and we did about 40 Ks over the course of the day. As a result, we got an amazing amount of footage. On behalf of myself and Bryce, I'd like to present to you our Australia Day feature.